Things that's held us down, but now it looks like things are finally coming around. I know we've got a long, long way to go. And
this is Kugan Cassius for iFILM London. We're at the Haymaker gym here in Vauxhall. With me, I've got David Haye on a signing day, second signing day. How do you think it's gone so far, David?
Yeah, so far so good. We've made a few tweaks to make sure people had like a 4.5 hour wait last time. But we got it down to two hours and a bit now. We brought our own photographer, and so we just get not a lot of times people get their phones out and they don't know how to use their own phone, turn it on, take pictures of their own face, flash ain't on, blurry. But professional photographer takes the pictures, bang, they can download it, you know, for free off the website. High resolution picture, nice and crisp, no sharp. That's smoothed it out and saved everybody a lot of time, so happy with that.
Now, obviously, we got here at 8 o'clock. There's been people queuing here since 5 o'clock in the morning. So, I mean, what does that tell you? Obviously, people coming here for so long.
It's really flattering, the fact that someone will, you know, people, this guy before just came from Germany. You know, he flew from Germany, he flies back tonight. You know, it lets you know that you're doing something right, you know. And my boxing career, you know, so far, you know, I've given a lot of good nights of entertainment. Few ups, few downs, but on the whole it's been fun, exciting, and like I definitely get that feel that people, you know, they want to see me fight, they want to see me back in the ring, they're asking when am I fighting again, and I'd love to give them a date, but unfortunately there's no date yet. Hopefully Vitaly wants to do something this year at some stage, you know, fingers crossed.
We've spoke to a lot of people here from Birmingham up all over the country, yeah. So obviously, you know, you must be a little bit popular for people to be coming from Germany, I've said Birmingham, Manchester, all over the country.
Yeah. Yes, it's nice. You know, obviously boxing's not a mainstream sport, but you know, it's nice to see people, as you said, from all over the country coming down to, you know, show me support, and have memorabilia signed and have a picture and shake my hand. It really is nice, you know, and if people can wait outside since 5 in the morning, you know, the least I can do is, if people are willing to come down all over the country, the least I can do is, you know, give up a few days out of the year to meet everybody and thank them for, you know, the support that they've shown me.
We've spoke to a lot of people and we've asked them, the majority of them, the same question, whether they think that the Vitaly fight will happen. Uh-huh. And I'll be honest with you, it's been split. Some people, yeah, are saying that they don't think it's going to happen because of, on Vitaly's part, yeah, but some people are saying they are hopeful that it's going to happen.
Yeah, so same thing. I don't know. I'm split. You know, deep down, I'd like to believe that Vitaly's a proud man, and you know, he's promised that he'd knock me out, and he said that he could knock me out where his brother didn't. You know, so would he? Does he really want to prove it, or does he want to go into, you know, Ukrainian politics? I don't know. That remains to be seen. But I'm not going to do my head in about it. You know, if it happens, it does. If it doesn't, it doesn't. I'm just here. I've got a lot of stuff on, as we're promoting my fitness DVD this month. So I'm all over the place, staying busy. And if we get that call, then great.
Don't forget your iPhone app, Rumble in the Jungle.
Yeah, Rumble in the Jungle is always still available. You know, still going well. Went well over Christmas. Very happy with that. Yes, thank you.
A lot of people beating you your own game.
I know. I thought I was smart. I thought I was really good. I got beat by like most of the people who played it, to be honest. But,
are you aware that you're talking to an award-winning reporter now?
I am. The word got through to me. At the early hours in the morning, I was sleeping. I was in Dubai, and I got the text to say you were the winner.
How did that make you feel?
It was a similar sort of feeling that I got when, where was I? I was, when I got to, what country was it? When I was going into the jungle, I got word just before I went in that Obama had won the American presidency again. He was been re-elected, and similar type of feeling. It was like, God damn, get
was it
in
slightly
there.
Better?
Not better. It was on par. It was on par with Obama being re-elected. So, fucking hell, I'm giving you gold.
You are giving me gold. And just finally, on haymaker.com, are you willing to stock these T-shirts?
I think he's in the garden in the shop. Yep, he's official Adam Booth fan club. You are the founding member.
A founding member. Up to 28 members, as I said to you.
28 members so far. That's going to be rapidly rising.
And all their surnames end in Booth.
Coincidentally. Yeah. It's a popular name.
It's a popular name.
In Adam's household.
Coincidence. It's not Adam's family. It's just by coincidence. Listen, Dave, we're not going to take too much of your time because you've got loads of people. I mean, the queue, you haven't seen it. No. It's running all the way back round there. All the way, honestly, because we've interviewed a lot of them. So, you know, are you going to do another one of these?
Yes, I'm looking at doing one up north as well, because we've done two down south. We're going to try and do one in the Midlands, Manchester, Newcastle. We've got a lot of cool. We're getting loads of emails saying, can you come here, can we come there? So we're going to try and do as many as we can around the country.
I've just bought your DVD, and James has just bought your book to support.
There you go, good stuff. Yeah. So you enjoy the DVD.
Yeah, me. Box and Tone.
Box and Tone. Right. Out in all stockists right now. In right. fact, it's not. It's out on the 7th. What day is it today? 5th.
Today's the 5th.
Yeah. What is it, Saturday? It's Monday. Get out on Monday. Go Tesco's and get it. Tesco's sell it.
Tesco's do it. I think it's cheaper than buying it here.
It is, actually. But
it's signed here.
But their one's not signed. My one's a signed, so.
Right, okay. David, thank you very much.
In fact, here, it's the same price. They've actually discounted all the stuff here. People can make the effort to come down here and get everything.
I bought it here because it's more of a story that I got it from your gym.
Okay.
Thanks for voting for me as well.
No problem. I did like 200 votes. Didn't realise that. Yeah, I was.
Did you go on 200 different computers? Because you can only vote once on a computer.
I've got loads of computers in my house, and I just kept logging in and sending it from there.
By the way, can you send a few more naked pictures of yourself on Twitter? I think everyone wants to see that.
That wasn't for you specifically. That was for the lady. I've been getting inundated with naked picture requests, so you got to keep everybody happy.
Send a naked picture of Spud.
No.
Let's not go there.
Let's not go there. I just threw up in my mouth a little there.
This is Kugan Cassius with David Haye, Haymaker, here at the Haymaker Gym at his signing day. If you haven't been to one of these, come to one of these, because it's good.
Come down here, you don't have to buy anything. You can come down here, get a picture taken. You can download it for free, high resolution. I'll give you a signed picture. So you don't have to come and buy anything. Just come down here if you want to, and you have some fun. Meet the whole team and have some fun. Easy.
Buy the book, buy the DVD, download the app.
You don't have to do any of that.
No, but do it. Hey, I'm telling him to do it.
You tell him, that's you, but you don't have to do any of that.
Do it.
Come down here, so shake your hand, that's all I want to do. If you've supported me over the years, the least I can do is look in the eye and shake your hand and say thank you for your support. It's meant a lot. And it has.
Thank you very much. Kugan Cassius with David Haye. We shake my hand now.
No.
Award winning.
Very warm.
Moist. Yeah, is it moist?
It is rather moist. I don't know why. I don't know what's keeping it moist. But,
Right, this queue's going to start getting mad in a minute. Kugan Cassius, David Haye again for iFILM London. Thank you very much.